housing units as well.
Officials, as a long term, at this facility.
One group out of the 10 face to face. Touch the glass on one side and tape. The curtains in here were made by the detainees.
I also have two Afghan partners in the Central Prison Directory who assist me in developing a new directory.
And then Jim would take over. He would probably
different methods, of one of which is drip irrigation from the buckets you see there, which are called chafing buckets. Afghan method, which is a flood irrigation method. And then we have contrasting that, the drip irrigation method.
Well, if, as long as there's someone that works.
When they walked here, Sergeant Dotson.
Okay. But if he's involved enough in that, that he's credible and that's his.